To a man's personal belongings, huh? You scheming little thief! The gods demand repentance! Cough up your coin! Wait, wait, please! I surrender! White flag and all! You're a man of reason, through and through. Ah, well, what do you know? You're tarnished, like me. Now, how did I get that wrong? I took you for a demi-human or some such. An innocent mistake, I assure you. Well, water under the bridge. Now we're squared up. How about we play nice from now on? Slow down, son. What's the matter? This simply isn't like you. You've always known an innocent mistake when you see one. Suit yourself. I'm Patches. Patches the Untethered. Tarnished like you, only free-spirited. Nomadic, you might say. Only for now, those retired soldiers turned bandits. They're paying for my gruel. In exchange for my, well, showing them the ropes. But honestly, this looting racket is bloody terrifying. I'm ready to wash my hands clean. Maybe set up a legitimate shop. So don't be a stranger. I'll be ready to wheel and deal come next time. Don't forget to pop back for another visit, friend. I'll be ready to wheel and deal come next time. What are you playing at?
Out of hearing, are we? Fine. Have it your way.
Thank you. Who goes there?
Carly sent you, did he? Ever the bloody busybody. Maybe to him you don't seem so strange. The name's Blythe. I'm looking for a man who goes by Darrowell. He fled somewhere nearby. Or so I've heard. Come tell me if you find him before I do. I can offer you ample reward. Darrowell is nothing but a traitor, and in need of a fitting end to his tale. Darrowell is nothing but and in need of a